Howdy, 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 everybody. I am Gomer the Ranting Thespian, and welcome back to Saints Row 4. Last time we rescued Pierce. Fuck yeah, Pierce. The butt monkey. And now we're going to go find this butt monkey, and we're going to talk to him. We're going to do some side quests for him. And all that good stuff. But first, before we do anything of that sort, where's he at? Oop. Oh, there he is. We can romance him.
Hey, Pierce.
What's on your mind?
We've had some good times together, haven't we?
Hell yeah. Singing, shooting, running the country.
Want to add casual sex to that list?
I normally don't swing that way, but fuck it, I'm down.
Well then. And by the way, he says that whether or not you're playing male or female, so... Either way. Wrong one. I need this one. Okay. Oh yeah, his loyalty mission too. Let's go for a drive. Oh. Pierce is up there. Okay, he's up at the pods. Whoop! Oh, we get to meet him inside the simulation. Fun! Okay, where's he at? And it looks like, okay, he's over here. Look, be pretty equidistant, so. Equidistant? Either way. About the same amount of time. This is going to be a long one, folks. 695, I'll just glide.
Hey, boss. I got a tip on one of Zinyak's guys starting shit within the simulation. Let's get together and take them out. What do you say?
Sure thing, Pierce.
Sweet! I'm gonna collect a few clusters along the way, dude. Or not. What the shit? Okay. I put myself too close to one of their zones. Oops. Ow! That hurt. Oh, that does take stamina. Dashing doesn't, though. Whoop! Hi! Let's do this.
So here's the plan. What the hell?
Alright, you two, go in and... Hey!
Damn it, girl. My mission, my call. The shipment of trucks being unloaded at the dock. That's where we hit first to start drawing out Zinyak's guys.
Ooh, we get to blow up trucks?
Alright, you want to meet me at the docks?
No. Get in. I'm driving.
It may be your mission, but I'm driving, Pierce.
Fine. But I control the radio.
Sure thing, Mr. Washington.
Oh,
so
we get to
drive. What does Zinyak need with trucks?
Oh, they ain't for Zinyak.
Then how's this gonna piss him off?
Oh, it won't. It'll piss off who they're for.
And who are they for?
Look, all we need to do is to get to the docks and destroy all the trucks. Think you can
get out of my way?
And how about a little driving music?
I thought you never asked.
Yes, sir. Move!
Initiating self-defense. Almost.
Eh. Ooh! I don't know how well you guys can hear it, but...
I'm Pierce Washington on the rap, so mic it. Here's a little story and you're sure to like it. Swift and slide, and it's time to play with the president of the USA.
Are you gonna do this again?
Why not?
This is like a disease.
I take things serious and you take them light.
I go to bed early
and I party all night.
Our friends are saying
we ain't gonna last,
'cause I move slowly
and baby I'm fast.
I like it quiet
and I love to shout,
but when we get together it just all works out. I take two steps,
you realize
forward,
I'm not singing along with
this. Two steps back.
We come together 'cause opposites attract, and you know it ain't fiction,
just a natural fact.
We come together 'cause opposites attract. Who'd have thought
we could be lovers? She makes the bed.
Okay, guys, stop singing. We're here.
The covers.
She likes
it. I'm away.
And he makes a mess. I take it easy.
Baby, I get obsessed. She's got the money.
And he's always broke. I don't.
All right. Let's get our destruction on.
Oh, yeah.
What the hell is the Brotherhood doing here?
You really surprised? Zinyak's pulling out all the...
Dubstep gun.
Gangs from our past.
Guess the monster trucks make sense then. Jesus, you think Donnie's around?
Oh, I highly doubt that.
Die! Feel the power of dubstep.
Still standing.
Uh-oh. I'm out of dubstep gun for a moment. That's okay. Alien rifle. How? What am I doing? I have superpowers. Okay. You ready for this? Come on. Hey, you. Die. He's trying to shoot me from behind. Oh, okay. He's got a hostage. Cool. Oh, shit. Alright, here we go. Don't I have something that could work faster? Like this. That works! Dude, what are you doing to her? It's not the time for sex, man. Oh, it's got a recharge time, too. Ah, damn it. That's fine. Good old shotguns, maybe. Oh, you son of... Fuck you. Give me my pistols.
That's why I get paid the big bucks.
Yep. Oh, psh. I just wanted the health power up, guys. Come on. A bat? Can I destroy it with a bat? That'd be hilarious. Knocked it in the water. Okay, come on. Pierce? Hold R to cool the weapon. Okay. Okie dokie. Oh, hey! You guys! Let's stomp it. Goodbye. They're gone. There's one other one. Oh, yeah, here it is. Aw, shit. Boom! God damn it, Pierce! Get out from there. Thank you. Shotgun! I know, I'm just taking forever destroying these. Look at this. Uh-oh.
That's the last one.
All right, let's get going.
Yay! I'm
still driving, though.
Good. Then we can listen to some more music on the way?
Oh, you know me so well.
Of course. All right, Pierce, hurry up. The driving's not that bad. Pierce, where are you? Oh, there! Just teleport there. Why don't you? There we are.
We drink beer and beer and beer, beer, beer.
All the beer.
Come on, y'all, sing it with me. I know you know the hook. Come on,
no,
come
I don't.
On, boss. Come on, come on, come on. You
got what I need. But you say he's just a friend.
Uh-oh.
And you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you.
Come on, man.
You got what I need.
Yeah.
And you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
Oh,
oh
baby, you.
God damn it, Zinyak.
You leave this marquee alone.
How is he in the radio?
You leave this marquee out of this.
You say he's just a friend.
You.
You got what I need.
It's not
opera. And you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend.
Hell no.
Oh my god.
Zinyak fucked with Biz Marquee.
Man, I can't wait to kill that bitch.
Damn. Blowing up the earth? Okay, yeah. Kidnapping your friends and holding them in virtual prisons made of their own hell? Okay. Fuck it with Biz Marquee? Berserk button! Fuck you, Zinyak. Hey! You were supposed to fall over. Like that. Whee! Okay. This is all virtual anyway, so it's not like I'm worried about it. Ooh. Oh. Are we supposed to blow up the nuclear plant? Because that would be kind of awesome yet scary.
So why are we at the nuke plant?
We're looking for some nuclear waste.
What the hell for?
Damn, they already boxed up the stuff. Hey, start checking the crates.
But
come on, start checking.
All right, let's check. Let's check you.
Empty.
Damn it. God damn it, get up!
Oh, Kinsey's recording.
No, she isn't, but I am. Haven't I used that joke before? Die! Get out of my way! Okay, who's shooting me? You! Motherfucker. Hi! Goodbye. Oh, you want some? There you go. Next. Pierce, take out a few. Make yourself useful.
Nope.
Nothing in there. Don't we all hate bleeding? That works. Gotcha. Ooh. Well, she's gone. Good job, Pierce. Okay, what's next?
Nothing. You sure it's here?
It's gotta be. Maybe it's on the other side of the building.
Oh, fuck me. Yahoo! Okay, other side of the building, he says. Down the stairs. Trackball mouse. Come on. Here we are. Oh, and what do you know? There's a party for me. Hello, boys. And girls. At least I assume you're a girl. I don't know how you identify. Yeah, let's take you captive.
That's the last time you'll hurt me.
You've murdered me.
Yeah, whatever. Okay. Oh, hey, green goop.
There, got it.
Great, part two complete. Now to follow the guy getting away.
Then shouldn't we be moving faster?
That's a good idea. Looks like he isn't that far ahead. Remember, we can't kill him. We have to find out where he's going.
Right, boss.
Boss? Shit, I can get used to this.
Don't.
Okay, I'm running after him. Holy shit. How's he? Okay, come on. Let's go. Hi.
The hell you trying to hit me?
Move! I don't know if this is the way I'm supposed to go, but this works. Hi. I'm right behind you, buddy.
God, I'm so
mean. Holy shit. Ah! Where you gonna go, buddy? You know, I can take shortcuts around curves like this. Ha 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 ha. Yep, and there we go. Come on. God damn it. Go away. Not you, car. Holy shit! Either he used a boost or somebody got blown up. Okay, come on. Thank you. Follow. Yes, let's do it. Hey, stop shooting me. Oh, well, holy shit. Hi!
So, why ain't we singing?
What?
You know that's our thing. We turn on the radio and let ourselves go.
Pierce, we don't always have to do a sing-along.
Oh, come on.
I'm sitting here running!
That's all we ever had before. Besides, I'm trying not to lose this guy you're so psyched about, remember?
But can't you tell someone and flex those pipes at the same time?
No, not really.
Not while I'm running.
You know how seriously I take my performance?
You have a point.
Now, can I go back to following this mysterious guy you won't tell me anything about?
All right, go right ahead. Ooh.
Here we go. Hey, construction area. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Ow. Assholes.
job.
Ow! Come on. Where'd he go? Which way did he go, George? Don't lose him. Do not lose him. There we go.
I gotta stop it.
There we are. There he is. I see him. Whoop. Sorry. Hey, I can stay on top of the train tracks. Yay! Okay. Come on. It's taking a while. Can I just like do something better? Oh, motherfucker, stop it. Fucker, stop shooting me. I'm just trying to tail this guy. Can I do that? Can I do that? Yes. Damn. How far are you gonna go, dude?
Can you sign your mugshot?
No. I will not sign my mugshot. I don't have a mugshot. Do I? I probably do.
Nobody saw me hit him.
Hi. It's me again.
Oh man.
Ah. Jeebus, dude.
Looks like he's heading to the
airport. That's where he's at, of course.
Where who's at?
He?
Just keep going. We won't let him get away.
Well,
I'm gonna skip reading you.
Okay, here we go. To the airport. Hi. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. I'm
Hold
right
on.
Behind
Is
you.
Is that Marrow?
Who do you think we've been after? The Brotherhood. The Monster Truck. The radioactive material.
Yeah. Marrow. Okay.
Those were things that had meaning to Marrow. Going after them was the only way to flush him out.
I probably was
so
supposed to use
the Saints wish to play again. Well, this time I'm not going to offer you a
Yeah, shut
Don't
up.
Don't worry. We wouldn't take one. I see you let your lackeys do the talking for you now.
Hey, Marrow. How's Jessica?
I'm going to enjoy killing you both.
Damn it. The bastard didn't die.
Of course not.
The power I have here is incredible.
Doesn't matter. You're still dead in the real world, Marrow.
This world is as real as I make it. Here, I will be a god.
Yeah, for all of the next 10 seconds.
Come on.
1,000.
Is that the 1,000?
Still standing.
I expected more from you.
All right, recharge. Oh, you're not a warden, that's for sure. Come on, Marrow.
The Brotherhood will rise from the ashes in this place.
This is a virtual reality. Anybody can rise from the ashes in this place. Where are you at? Can you die already? Thank you.
How did the Saints manage to?
Shut up. Ass.
I always hated that asshole. See?
Oh.
It worked.
We could have just come right for him or
my. Way works.
You're right, it did. Nice job, Pierce.
You mean boss.
Don't push it.
Right.
Ah. Damn straight. Now Pierce has his superpowers. And he looks like Kung Lao. Whew. Super homie. Oh, and Marrow has been reconstructed. Oh dear. Fucking Zinyak. Okay then. So we have. Now we have more side quests. Fun! Pierce is gonna be on the ship. Let's go
so
meet him.
I got a great idea for what you need right now. Swing by and I'll fill you in.
Okay. Sure.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Whoop! Yeah, sure, I'll swing by the ship and do all that and pick up a couple clusters on the way. Maybe do some upgrading, huh? Okay, down we go. Whee! Yeah, I didn't bother with cutting because, well, hey. Alrighty. Now I get to do some more cathartic shit. And blow shit up. Woo! Cathartic? Catharsis? Whatever. Either way. I already fucked him, so I don't have to worry about it. Ah! Pierce, man. What you want?
Clearly, you're too tense and uptight right now.
Really?
Dr. Pierce orders you to go out and have fun, blowing off some steam. Hey, don't argue. Just go.
I suppose you're right.
Okay. Sure. Dr. Pierce orders me to have fun. Master say have fun! Fun! We're gonna blow shit up. Yay! I'm blow it up. I'm gonna blow it all up. Okay. Not sure what I gotta do first, but we'll figure that out as we go. Oh, god damn it.
Alright. Found some Zen you can take your aggressions out on.
Good. Wait, what is the first one? Clear out Zen troops. Okay, cool. Give me...
You're bad, boss.
Give me the Zor, baby. Oh, yeah. And, yeah, look at that mileage. I'll see you guys there. Alright, here we are. I swapped out vehicles because, oh, yeah, I'm going to be fighting a whole shit ton of Zen. Zen. So, yeah. You guys ready for this? Hi!
America! Hell yeah!
That's America, fuck yeah. Yeah! Boom, baby! And up we go. Woo! Where to now? I get to play in traffic?
This one should really get you to let loose. Trust me.
I get to play in traffic. 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 You go too slow for that gag to work. Whee! Ah, yeah. Another one of those. Not even going to bother cutting because we're already there. Bah! Practically there. So, okay. Ooh. We do it downtown, baby. Oh, yeah. I always wanted to do it downtown. Ah, hi. Hooah! Ragdoll myself. Oh, yeah, buddy. Come on, hit the car, hit the car, hit the car, hit the car! Hit the car! Oh! Oh, that hurt.
Move all your ass.
I want you to die. Hit the button. Hit. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Hit the lady. Hit the lady. No. Damn. Ooh, this one's gonna be good. This one's gonna be good. Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Damn it. Yes. Hit me. Hit me.
Yeah.
Airtime record 3.5 seconds or so. 3 seconds. Cool.
Quit cutting me off.
I'm trying to ragdoll here. Okay. Ow. Ooh. That kind of sucked. All right, and away we go. Whee! Oh, what a great view. Oh, that hurt. Can it hit the tree? No. Damn, ow. Ow. Surprised I don't take the sign with me, though, man. Oh, come on. Get up to the tallest building, as tall as I can. And then throw myself off. Do not do this in real life, folks. You will die. Ooh, big buildings. Oh, yeah. Oh!
Caught him.
Ah! Come on, come on, come on. Car. Come on, cars. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me. Fucking dare you. Fucking dare you. Yes! Thank you.
Oh, I hate the landing.
Where's the...
Come on, come on. Yes! Thank you. Oh, more cars, more cars, more cars. Yes. Hey, random furry. Yes, thank you. Oh! Yes! I just keep going. I keep going. Keep going. Oops! Did I phase? Oh, yeah. Whee! Oh! That's gonna hurt. You know, what if he did this in the real world? Oh, God, how many broken bones would he have? Ow! Did someone just say, oops? Like, they hit me, and then it's like, oh, I'm sorry. As though you accidentally put too much sugar in the coffee.
Why do I do this?
For our entertainment and for money.
To hell with this city.
There you go.
Where's the hospital?
Hospital's that way. Actually, it's in my backyard. That's not a joke. It really is a hospital in my backyard. Sort of. Trouble is, it's one of those small town hospitals, so it's not really worth much, you know, beyond the basics. I mean, it works well for what it is, but... And upsy-doodle. Oh, come on, really? That sucked. This one's gonna work, though. Boom! God damn it. Ooh. Big statue of Zinyak. Can I blow that up? I wish I could blow that up. Yes! Off. Ooh! That left a mark. This is weird. I shouldn't be in this alley on my own. And up the doodle. Whee! Oh! Ah, yes, yes, yes. Ah, no. And away we go. And... Oh! Oh, yes, 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 yes. In traffic, in traffic, in traffic. Traffic! Traffic! Hit me! Hit me! Somebody! Anybody! Please! Hit me with your car. Anybody? Or let me hit you. No, you don't. I own it. Shut the fuck up. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh! And thus, the boss was found dead in a ditch because he kept throwing himself against buildings. Ah, but at least I made it. Ha. Ah. Didn't quite make the goal, but that's okay. Oh! At least I got some experience points for it. And flop. I would too. Okay, next. Come on. Give me my next objective, Pierce. I'll shoot some people. Ooh, this one's close.
If there's one thing I know that makes me feel better, it's killing Zen. Go try it.
Oh, hells yeah. Oh? Where are they at? Oh. They must be on a rooftop. Yep, there they are. Hello, boys. I'm going to take you out the old-fashioned way. With guns.
Good to be the president.
They're gone. Goodbye. All right, boys. I should probably switch to something else. I should also probably upgrade my guns at some point. Gotcha. Sometimes doing it the old-fashioned way helps. What's next? I probably have to go see him now. Yep. Oh. No, wait.
Woo-hoo! Yeah! Come on back. I want to see how relaxed you gotta be.
Oh, I'll show you how relaxed I be. Uh-huh. Yeah, I'll show you. I'll show you how relaxed I am. There we go. Whee! Oh, shit. Ah! Here crashes? Yes, please. No! And you ready for a leap? Not quite what I meant. Whee! Whoop. There we are. All right, Pierce. What you got for me? Hi, Shandy. What? God damn it, Pierce. Stop moving.
You still seem tense. I know Earth is gone, and that fucking sucks. But we can't let that get us down, right? Maybe try out something like this new inflato ray to take your mind off the bad things.
Ooh, I do like new weapons.
Ooh. Inflato ray. Oh. Okay, so I don't have to talk to Pierce again until I complete my next quest, I don't think. Yeah, I can upgrade later. Hold on. There we go. See? Don't need to do that. I'll worry about you. I'll do something with you later, Shandy. Ah. Okay. Let's just go here. Ah. Yeah. While this is going on, I'm distracted by my phone. Ah.
Maybe try going back to your roots this time. Go steal this vehicle I found for you.
Yeah. And the Earth has been destroyed, but that's no reason to stress out or anything. Except the Earth had our home and all our shit. All our friends, too. Yeah, I'm taking the Zor. Right on over there. I'll meet you there. Here we go. Let's steal a vehicle. Hi. Ooh, it's purple. Oh, yes. Get out of my way! I have bigger wheels than you. Move. I am bigger. You are tiny. You are wrong. Out of my way! Do I have a horn? I need a horn. Ow! Ow. I need a horn. Can I get a horn? No. Damn it.
I'm just better than everyone.
Yeah, well. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. You blow up this thing, I'm gonna kick your ass so hard. Oh, my God. Oh, this one's short. Pierce's missions are short. Just like him. Actually, no, he's about the same height. Fuck all y'all, I'm right here. Ha! And they magically disappear. Woo! The Cyber Monster Truck.
All right.
Yay! Oh, climb a tower. Way over there.
You
of course
know how
you
to
do.
Super jump. So why not put it to the test? Climb one of those big towers and I'll bet jumping off will be a blast.
I got a better idea. Instead of jumping up there?
You bet, boss.
I do this. I'll probably go through later and collect all the clusters off screen or whatever, but right now, let's just fly up there. Fly up to the tower. Whee! Ah! Yeah, this video and the last video, I seem to feel like a little But hopefully, you know, maybe these videos will help me, you know, get some energy back up. Oh, dear. doesn't help that, like, the day before I recorded this, I had an eye appointment. Which I probably have talked about in a vlog by now. Maybe. I don't know. Depends on when this goes up. Yeah, and by the way, fuck Walmart. Fuck Walmart. And fuck their idea of not offering a credit option for certain cards. Maybe it's because it's a Visa, and I know they've been having a spiff with Visa. Spiff, spat, whatever. Either way, they don't like Visa right now, because Visa, is pretty much demanding them. Hi. Pretty much demanding them to have a credit option when Walmart wants to go all debit because they're cheap asses. When not everybody can go debit. We gonna stop?
No.
Okay, that works. Yeah, minimal jumping.
Woohoo! Yeah!
Mainly because I wanted that cluster. Woo! Oh shit, look at this. Damn. Okay, up we go! And hello! Oh, let's see. What can we do?
That's right! I'm King of Steelport!
Whoop! Aw, oh, yeah! Alright. Damn, that's tall! Oh, hey, that's all of them. Nice. Oh, shit.
Ha! Nothing like killing Zen to put a smile on your face.
Damn straight. Alright. And hey, I don't even have to call for a new vehicle. Here it is. Alright. Oh, we need to go up. Now we go. Okay. So, yeah, this is going to be a while. I'll see you when I get there. I'm coming for you. If you have a warden, I'm going to be pissed. Hi, guys. Oh, down we go. Quietly.
So close.
There you go. Bye-bye. Yes! Up and out. Ooh, some one-hit kills even. Nice. Ooh.
For me to find more fun for you to do in the future, I'll need to load this program Kenzie created into the simulation. Help me do that, and we'll both benefit.
Go away, Skype. Yeah, that's one disadvantage to how I'm recording videos right now. Little things like that pop up. Or wait, it's over there. Yeah. I'll meet you back at the thing. And here we are. Okay.
You've been free for too long.
What are you doing? Running towards me. What did I do? Oh, 101. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Hi! There we are. Okay, guys.
Hell yeah.
Am I being attacked by Genki cats? I am! Die, thank you. Mow them all down! Kill them all! I'm being attacked by furries again! God damn. What's this game's fascination with furries? Ah, well. I suppose every group has to have something. Hey, what are you going? Hey! You gonna pop out? Okay. You're lost. You're not doing anything. So... Oh. Goodbye. Ooh. Nope, you don't do that. You're not doing that. Die. All of you die. Oh, we got some folks up here. Hi! Ooh. There you go. Oh, we have more? Sweet. Come on. Okay, I saw more people down there. What the hell? Oh, there you are. Ooh, two portal kills at once. Nice. Okay, hi guys. And taking out a portal too. Yeah! Come on, guys. You can come a little faster. There you go. Thank you. Oh, dear. Oh, this better not cause a warden fight. If it causes a warden fight, I'm going to be pissed. Come on. Thank you. 62 out of 101. Jeebus. Glad I'm up in the air for this. It's relatively easier to maintain control. Yeah, yeah. Come on. Oh, hey. You got something down there. Got something on your face. It's called my bullets and my lasers and my... Ooh. Ooh, yeah. Ah, come on. There we go. Oh, there's somebody over here. Where are you at? Are you... These guys! I think they're all melee fighters. Holy shit. This is like really unfair. But I don't care. You know, I'm not the one who destroyed the planet and locked the president and everybody up in their own hells, you know? Ba-boom! Level up! Hi. Goodbye. More.
That had some style.
Everything you wanted and more. More. Everything you wanted and more. Oh god, who's gonna get that reference? Probably a lot of people. I hope. Okay, come on. I still got one. Alright, enough screwing around. Bring it. No. Don't want to exit. Thank you. You get out of there. You're inconvenient. Come on. Oh, there you go. 94. 96. Four more. 98. Yes! Gotcha! Whew! Alright, where are we going? Back to Pierce? Yes.
Nothing like causing a ruckus to get your mind off things, right? See you when you get back.
Man, Earth had my home and my shit. Okay, here we go. Oh, there it is. Whew! That one was close. What the hell? I guess I kind of tossed and turned in it while I was in there. Okay, here we are.
We've been doing this a long time now, right, boss?
Yeah?
I know that you know that I know you're the best at doing this shit. So how about we prove it one more time? What do you say?
Okay. Wait, did that make any sense?
Yes. Inflator Ray costume. Ooh. Okay. I gotta remember to re-equip my weapons at some point. Okay. So let's go back in the simulation. Let's go here. Why not? Alright, now that we're back in, embrace the crazy. Oh! Hey! Okay. Oh, God.
The Zen are still keeping patrols in this area. Do what you do and take them out.
All right, that's fine. But first, I'm going to switch up some weapons. I need R. Weapon cache. Here we go. Tentacle bat. What? No, no, no. Oh, hey. Wait, is this the special? Okay. Where's the inflator ray? Here it is. It's under shotguns? Really? Inflates people. We're gonna shoot. We're gonna inflate people. Nice. Okay. Rifles. Disintegrator. Ooh. I'm gonna do that. Quick shot pistol? Heavy pistol? Is that what I'm using? If it's not, it is now. Alright. Alright, I can get behind this. Yes. Let's go. Okay. 2012 meters. I'll meet you over there. Alright, here we go. Whee! You gotta float the rest of the way. Oh, wait. I just gotta clear these guys. Shit, I should have stayed in the thing. You know what? That's fine. Let's call in a new one. They're all virtual. It doesn't matter. Okay. Y'all ready for this? Would you like some fireworks?
That guy skipped combat training.
To be fair, I am shooting him from the air. There we go. Whew. Next. Let's get out of here.
Nothing as old school as taking out a target causing us problems. Kill that program, boss.
Sure. I'ma go kill a thing. Woo! Ah, man. Feels good to play. My commentary is kind of lacking in this video, though. I'm sorry about that. Admittedly, doing these side quests are a bit on the tedious and time-consuming side, but at the end of the game, it's worth it. It's worth it if you want to get 100%. Okay. Wait for the target. Where are they at?
America.
Gotcha!
Oh, yeah.
That was easy. What the hell? You fire upon me? Oh, I get to play in traffic again. Yay!
Started you out with insurance fraud back in Stillwater. So why not use that skill here to break the simulation?
Sounds like an idea. Play in traffic some more. Yay! I'm gonna play in traffic. I'm gonna play in traffic. I'm gonna play in traffic. My phone is distracting me. You guys gonna go away. I just hit him? It's kind of awesome. Okay. You guys, I'm gonna play in traffic. I need you to go away. Goodbye. Yeah, seduzle. All right, 5 minutes to get $500,000. Oh, ow, whoa, crunch. Yeah, come on. Come on, get out to traffic, 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 get out to traffic. Ah! Let's do it.
Whoa, hi!
Yep, hi! Hey, at the ambulance!
I mean, that's my kidney!
Let the ambulance keep hitting me! Like rain! No, you don't. Get me. Get me. Hit me. Somebody. God damn it. Oh, there we go. Ow. Oh. Ow. Oh. Ow. Ow. Look at that blood. Holy shit. How much blood does this guy have? A lot, apparently. Holy shit.
Keep out of the way!
No, I'm trying to break myself.
Whoa, hi!
Come on. Oh, damn it. Come on, come on, come on. Go away, Skype. Ah. Oh, back this way. Thank you. Hit the sign. Ah, yes. Oh, right in the fence. Right in the tender vittles. Almost. Ah!
Nice view.
That wasn't a view. Okay, up we go. We're going higher. We're going higher. Higher than we've ever been before. Okay, not quite. There we go. Oh, look at this. Oh, let's go to this building. Let's go to this building. This building here. This building here. Oh, yes. Oh. Oh. And for the indignity, let's get hit by a car. Oh, come on. Hit me. Hit me. You know you want to hit me. You know you want. God damn it. I'm trying to get hit. Don't you fuckers always wanted to hit me? Whoop! Oh dear. Oh, oh! Oh, come on! Hit me, you assholes. Hit me! Hit me! You hit me. Thank you! I don't care where the hospital. What the hell? Okay! That was weird. It. Oh! Jabus! I guess this is why you really don't wanna beat up Nolan North. Oh shit.
Whoa, hi!
Boonk! Ow! And away we go! Oh, yeah! Hi, hello. Oh. Ah. Quick virus, god damn it. Ah, that I wouldn't have been able to prevent, damn it. Oh well, shouldn't affect the recording too much. And I mention it because I know somebody in the comments would. So, oh, this is gonna
Why
be big.
Why do I do this?
Because you love us, and you're as a big of a masochist as me. Why am I not earning money for just falling now? Thank you. Come on, thank you. Oh, what the hell? Hit me. Not you. You hit me. Yes. Oh, god damn it. I am running out of time. Oh, dear.
9.6. Count.
Yes. Let's do this. Come on. Come on. There we go. There we go. Come on. Come on. Damn it. And down we go. Come on. Oh, this is a good one. Yes. Oh, shit. Not unless you're gonna... Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Imagine as design... Oh, images design, rather. Ah, fuck.
Nice view.
I failed. Wait, adrenaline mode? Wait, it's gonna keep me in as long as adrenaline mode is active? Oh, shit, son. That could be my saving grace. Oh. Come on. Come on. Hit me. Hit me. Hit me, you piece of shit.
Who slows down at a green light?
You do, obviously.
Come on, 120.
Come on. Boom. Thank you.
Let's make this one count.
Ah, come on. At least my time is extended. Come on. 20,000. I need 20,000.
I want a pair of
yes! Oh, yes, yeah, son. Okay. Made it. Well, I'm going to keep going. Look at the 30,000. See, why didn't I get this at the beginning? What the shit? Okay. Oh, man. You know, this makes me wonder. If you pull shit like this in actual virtual reality, would it affect your body the same way? I wonder what happens to the body. You know, like you have your brain uploaded and then all this shit happens to you. Hey, you know what I want to do? While I wait for Pierce, I'm going to steal this short bus. TK. Oh, God, not telekinesis. Not telekinesis.
Here's a mix of the old and the new. Destroy shit with your mind.
Destroy shit with my mind? Ah, I don't want to. I do, because the game's driving controls tend to suck for turning. That's okay, though. Yeah, my way. Okay. Yeah, it's going to be a bit. I'll meet you there. Here we go.
I think it's time you surrender.
Okay, come on. Where are my balls? I want balls! There's one, I think. Yep. Here we go. Come here.
Yep, I did that.
Okay. You know, I gotta admit, it's not necessarily as bad as I thought it would be, as I always think it would be. I just don't like using telekinesis very often. Blow him up! Blow up! There we go! Yes! Blow up! Blow up! Oh, yeah. Definitely got the bronze. Oh, shit, I can just do this? Cool. Okay. I can't do that. That's okay. Group of peoples! All these people.
Say hello to Zinyak for me.
Oh, that hurt. This really hurts. Hey. Put yourself out and let's go. Hi. Yeah, whatever.
Hot.
Give me this. Thank you. Come on. Thank you.
That's
boom.
Good luck.
Tell me about it. Hey, you. Oh, wow. Hi. Yay! Yeah, we got it. So we're good. Whew. I may not like it, but I'm damn good at it. Whew. Ah, I've got to upgrade myself at some point. Okay. What else, Pierce? Oh, hey.
I can't believe I have to work a double shift.
What's up here?
Woo-hoo!
Yeah. Ooh. Oh, that was it. Nice.
So, I might have a bit of a confession to make next time I see you.
What, you want to get married and have kids? Well, if we want kids, one of us is going to have to fuck a couple of the ladies. But that's okay, you know, I mean, we swing both ways. I mean, we have like a big old poly group in the ship now, you know, because we're like the last humans alive. At least I think we are. So, you know, I mean, that can work. You think somebody's written fan fiction about all of these guys being one big polyamorous family? That'd be kind of neat. Where are you at, Pierce? Here you are.
knew you could get it done. Though, in all honesty, that was just a list of stuff Kenzie gave me to do. But I knew you'd be the right person for the job. Thanks, boss.
Pierce, I'm going to kill you later.
Oh, I never used the inflator ray. Goddamn. Oh, well, I'll get a chance to do so later. Oh, well, but that takes care of all of Pierce's side quests. I'm running a little long, so I'm not going to worry about the one next one from Kinsey. So, at any rate, this is where I'm going to call it for this one. Man, this ran long. But then again, these side quest ones tend to run long, I've noticed. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. You know, hopefully the more often I do this, the better my commentary is going to get again. You know, we'll just have to wait and see. Next time, it's either Asha or Benjamin motherfucking King. I'll decide which one by the time the next video comes around. Ooh, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you liked it, hit that like button over there. And if you have it set up in a certain way, it'll also share it to your friends, which is awesome. And you can also subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Comments are always appreciated down below. Just don't be a dick. And if you want to help support these videos more directly, you can do it in one of two ways. You can go to the official RT Gomer Production Store, which is right down there in the doobly-doo. And, you know, buy a button, buy a hoodie, something with a logo on it. It's pretty awesome. And if you want to help support me directly, you know, without having to buy buttons or anything, go to patreon.com/gomer21xx. You throw enough money at me over there, I'll outright pimp you in the endings of my videos. Whew! So, until next time, everybody, take care, and this is Gomer the Ranting Thespian.